Canada, playing shows in Toronto and Montreal. We spoke to new kid Donnie Wahlberg, and he had a few things to say about the band's many detractors.
Everyone's trying to take shots at us, you know. All the critics and all these people, man, are trying to put us down. For what? For doing something positive.
Yeah.
You know, they knock the fact that they come to our concert and they're screaming kids there. They knock that. Why? What's wrong with it? Is there something wrong? What's wrong with the kids having something to scream about? You know what I'm saying? What's wrong with it? I can't understand. You know, every time I read an article review of the show, it says, oh, those loud, obnoxious, screaming fans. Those young kids, you know? It's like so many adults got this chip on their shoulder about us, man, that it makes me wonder why. You know, why are they dissing this mission that's simply just a strictly righteous mission? All we're trying to do is do something positive, and everyone got beef with it.
Yeah.
You know? And to me, that's a bunch of bull.
Another problem that cynics have with the group is the amount of corporate sponsorship they have. Presently, 25 different companies are involved with New Kids on the Block.
I mean, see, in this day and age, if you want to go on a tour and you have a stage that costs $1 million to have out during the course of 2 months, it doesn't hurt to have a corporate sponsor, you know? And I mean, that's just the way, that's the way I see it. I don't see what's wrong with corporate sponsorship. When you play Little League Baseball, your team gets a sponsor, you know? I mean, Little League Baseball, everyone can't afford to have a Little League Baseball team, so you get a sponsor, a corporate sponsor. You know, this tour costs a lot of money to be out here. And for McDonald's to say, hey, we'll help you pay for this tour, all you got to do is let us put a big M, you know, in the arena when you're playing at the show, what's the big deal? Why has it got so many people upset? Take a kiss mine, you know what I'm saying? Because that's ridiculous.
Hey girl, can't you see? I've got to have you all just for me.